Tim the Toolman Taylor would not be very happy with you.
Tim, forgive me.
He does not simply forgive. We need to do something. I actually want to go and do some mob hunting, like dungeon stuff like that we can go do. So if you want to go and help me find some dungeons and stuff like that, that'd be pretty fun, I guess.
I'm going to cut off the episode,
from right there.
No, from before that. Put like to be continued ... and then we'll be here. So this is episode, this is the second video of this recording. I don't even know what episode we're on. It's been so long since we've done a Chronicles video.
I know.
It's like seven.
We need to go find a dungeon. Like, fuck.
We need to fuck
a dungeon. Do you still have Ray's minimap on?
Yes.
Well, let me just go see what my home is set to. I don't even have a fucking home set.
You don't? I do.
No, I don't.
Oh. Home? Nope. Home house? I have home Lunlun. I think that was for the other map.
Yeah, exactly. Oh god, my alarm clock's going off. Or my bed? Little watch thing. It wasn't as loud as I thought it would be.
Oh.
I set it to a random time. The fuck do I make it go off? It went off now. Anyways, I need to go set home and set. Get the fuck out of my house.
This is my house.
Fuck out of my house.
Oh, wait. No, it's not.
What the fuck are you thinking?
Don't be a hobo.
I will be a hobo. I need to take off the power tool on here. Okay.
we should really make our own skins one day.
We really should. If you can make... Well, we have Dom, our good friend Cool Cat, which helped us take down Juice Crab for those 6 hours, which was really fun.
We got fans.
Like, I'm sorry, if you like that server, I'm sorry. I just was really bored of it. I don't know. It was a fun server, but I was kind of bored of it.
It was at the time type of deal. But
yeah, at the time.
Definitely. You know what? We have fans. If you guys are good at art and you want to submit some, like, skins for us to use, or even just fan art or stuff that we can, like, post in a video or something, I'll post our email below. It's hobopixels@gmail.com. I mean...
Hey, wait, do you hear that?
Hear what?
It's fucking zombies.
I don't even know if I can hear anything. Let me check.
Oh, fuck! It wasn't... Okay, I found a dungeon. That was the dungeon.
My Minecraft volume was like really, really off.
Okay, I found a dungeon. I found a dungeon.
Still kind of loud. Let's turn it down red. A little bit. Ooh, 69% volume. Giggity.
I'm ready. Ooh, got me a.
That number follows me around. Oops. I swear to God, it does. Here's my house. It looks better. That looks like my home.
Lovely. If I had a freaking pick on me with like a silk touch or something.
Fuck! Why'd I do that?
Grab this fucking spawner, and then, we can go.
Let me set a waypoint.
Also, there's also a key below your house, Devin. Just saying.
Is there?
There's a... Oh, God.
Never mind.
I'm not on an x-ray. I'm in the cave right below you, goddammit.
I figured you was using some kind of x-ray or something. I'm like, no. How do you know there's a cave under my house?
Because I'm under it. Jesus fuck, man. What's your problem, girl?
I love you.
Can you make me a pickaxe also, because I don't have one?
I don't think I have enough stuff.
Well, never mind. I have enough stuff for one, I think. Yeah, I have enough stuff for one. Never mind. We're good.
I have a chest, and in this chest lies its stone sword, which I could use. And I have, like, cobblestone, and I don't have iron.
I have some iron on me, so.
I do have not enough items, though, which I'm not using. Let me get rid of that, so I'm not tempted. Okay. Yep, it's gone. You know, it's
my computer chair, this thing. It's kind of old, I don't know, but it's really comfy. It has actual back support, unlike my old one. Like, my old one was more like a just little stand thing that I was sitting on.
It's so always good to have back support. Actually, I have iron. I can make a pickaxe.
Oh, well, we're having it down here.
I gotta make a pickaxe now. Fuck, I forget what I was gonna say. I was gonna say something. I said, hey, spy, and then now I can't remember what I was gonna say. I feel like it... Somebody deleted my action on The Sims. That's what it was.
You're fucking stupid.
No. It's logical. It makes logical sense. That's why The Sims, if you ever play The Sims, which I don't anymore because I got bored of it, this was like years and years and years ago. Back when The Sims 3 first came out. But, yeah, it's like... forgetting. Where are you? But it's like forgetting what you was gonna do. Like they walk into a room and it's like, oh, what did I do? What I walk in here for?
I do that a lot. It's pretty bad.
I do that a lot too. I even forgot that I forgot something. I'm in down here. I just don't know where you're at. There's an arrow.
Right here. Hello.
Would you like a pickaxe or do you have one?
I have a pickaxe. I have some shit. Yo.
Ooh, we got some
iron.
My new skill increased by one, total level 7. I'm only level 7? That's pathetic.
Fucking pathetic piece of shit.
No, you're a pathetic piece of garbage. What do you think about that?
Tim the Toolman Taylor would not be very happy with you.
Tim, forgive me.
He does not simply forgive.
But he's Santa Claus, damn it!
This cave's very empty.
Just leave.
You just do like. Okay, I'm saying fucking time today. Done with these fucking monsters.
We should do something with our place.
We really do. I don't know what to do with it though.
We really do. You mean we really should?
Yeah, I don't know. Shut up! I'm turning into Yoda.
Turning into Yoda. Yoda doesn't think about what he should do. He only does.
Yes. I want up this.
Ew. You want up this? Why is there? Goodbye. I was wondering why there's a cobblestone just floating in the air, but you know, I took it down. Here's your old room. We should make a mansion out of this cave.
Mine.
Or we should make a mansion. We probably shouldn't record and make a mansion. Unless we want to do some speed art. We could do some speed art. Or speed.
Speed art? That's not speed art.
Speed. Time lapse. That's what I'm thinking of. Time lapse. If you want to like start building something, I could just be like, yeah, super speed. Whoosh. I just hit my mic. Whoosh.
Whoosh. Smack. There's my microphone.
So I was at work today.
Mm-hmm. And please go on with your story. Come on.
That's pretty much it. I got to leave early. An hour early.
Nice.
Because it was like dead as hell. Assistant manager's like, hey, you can go home.
Hey, you can go home.
She's like, what time you get off? I'm like, 5. She's like, you can go home now early. I'm like, okay. I'm okay with this. Let's see, where'd you go?
I'm mining. Jeez. All fucking diamonds.
Quit dancing. Do you always dance when you mine?
Ain't got a problem with that. I can't even see you.
I'm right behind you. Can you feel me?
Now I can see you.
Can you feel me, baby?
Unfortunately.
You can feel me? Oh.
Hey, no.
One more over, I know.
Oh, damn it.
What?
The fuck?
I wasn't trying to hurt you. I was trying to grab the diamond. Oh-ho. Oh-ho. Oh, you little bitch.
I told you not to touch it. What'd you do? You go in there like, oh, he found a diamond. Let me just fucking hog that shit.
I want to use this gem sword, but I can't because it's not on the server. Why is this sword like a penis? It's an arm sword.
The fuck is that? Give me your shit back.
That's like, I'm not sure what mod that's a part of. More creeps and waiters or more creatures. It's part of something. I don't know. It's one of the mods I have.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? No, quit it. Quit it. This is...
Oh, thanks for my stuff. I didn't spawn in a diamond sword, I swear.
Fuck you. You took all my shit. Give it back now.
I didn't take all your shit. It was actually where it was at.
Where those has been loaded. Have fun.
Really?
Maybe. I'm in your house.
Wow.
You don't even get creative with killing me. You just kill me.
More creeps and where those has been loaded.
Fist fight?
Have fun.
Oh, wait, I can't. Get out of God mood. I will hit you with my bow. Hit you with my bow. Oh, whoa.
A beef dog?
You have too many wolves nearby to summon any more. You can summon wolves with bones.
More creeps and where those have been loaded. Have fun.
Wait, are you like one-shotting me? What the fuck? Oh my god, if you say more creeps has been loaded one more time, I'm gonna flip the fuck out.
I finally find diamonds, and you do, there's people walking in my house. What the fuck is that?
Just do slash back.
Not in this house. Fuck out of here.
More creeps and where those has been loaded. Have fun.
I don't know where he
more
went.
More creeps and where those has been loaded.
Get the fuck out.
I didn't break your chest on accident.
Piece of shit.
Might as well finish the job and blow it up the TNT can, you know what I'm saying?
Maybe. Again.
Well, if that's the case, then I am blowing it up with the TNT can. We have World Edit on here, right?
Yeah.
I'm lazy.
I don't know.
I'm very lazy.
That's nice. Fuck you. You ruined everything.
I love you.
No, too late.
Where's your house? There it is. Let's see, where is this at? Oh, it's backwards. That's not right. Undo. So if I go right here, maybe it'll work. What the fuck? My life. Okay. Rotate 180. Damn straight. Alright. Now let's, paste. Paste! There we go. It's kind of in the ground, but whoa, what the fuck? I don't care that you're blowing my house up.
Hey, cave. Oh, that's the cave we were already in. God damn it.
Yeah, there's a creeper down there. Anywho. Back to igniting your house. Where's TNT? There it is. Redstone doesn't carry over either. Okay, we can do this. We can redstone it. Oh no! Fuck my life. We'll just,
Why the fuck didn't I light up?
Are you able to do anything? Are you able to do anything?
What do you mean?
Are you on the server?
Yeah.
Oh. My Minecraft just black screened.
Ha! Look for you. Why the fuck isn't this blowing up?
I'm not sure if it's recording either, so I'll